Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the commanding officer's quarters.
It's larger than the quarters of other warships I've served on.
This is a Cerberus vessel, not an Alliance warship. Accommodations have been made for personal taste. That said, this space is directly under the exterior pressure hull. The fitting yard workers called it the loft. Purchase more fuel or use a mass relay, Shepard. Launching probe. In research projects, palladium is used to upgrade heavy pistols, armor, and cybernetics. In research projects, platinum is used to upgrade sniper rifles, shotguns, and medical equipment. Launched. probe launched. In research projects, Iridium is used to upgrade heavy weapons, submachine guns, and assault rifles. Launching probe. Detected an anomaly. Probe launched. I have found something.
Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget. Now.
Oh, of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Cut the attitude. I'm not here to cause problems for Omega.
Things explode around you, Shepard. You can't blame Aria for keeping an eye on you. Afterlife now.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. For you, Commander.
About the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Shut it.